Hello, I'm Dr. Harry Cliff, a physicist and writer. I study the universe's most basic building blocks using the biggest machine ever built, the Large Hadron Collider at CERN near Geneva. At the LHC, we've spent the last decade searching for clues that could help us unravel some of science's biggest mysteries, from the nature of dark matter to how the universe as we know it came into existence. So far, at least, nature has rather stubbornly resisted our attempts to answer these questions. But just in the last few years, experiments here on Earth and observatories gazing deep into space have started to see signs that there may be more to our universe than we currently understand. These experimental oddities are known as anomalies, and they've lit up the physics world. As a scientist, there's nothing more exciting than a result that doesn't fit with the established theory, because in the past, it's just these sorts of anomalies that have opened the door to a new world and transformed our understanding of nature. So, could we be on the brink of a revolution in our understanding of the universe? Or are we being fooled by cruel quirks of the data? These are the questions at the heart of my new book, Space Oddities. In Space Oddities, I take a behind-the-scenes look at science in action, following the unfolding quest to understand these mysterious anomalies. It's a story that ranges across time and space, from a gigantic NASA balloon that spied impossible particles bursting from beneath the Antarctic ice, to telescopes floating in the blackness of space that have found signs of unknown forces shaping the universe at the grandest scales imaginable. Along the way, we'll meet the men and women who've staked their careers on these uncertain results. From the machine builders who've devoted decades to crafting the perfect experiment, to the theorists imagining what may lie beyond the edge of our understanding. It's the story of how science really works. Not of eureka moments where everything becomes clear in a blinding flash, but of years of hard graft chasing down those weird little effects that maybe, just maybe, hold the crucial clues to a new view of the universe.